New York Waterway Ferry Company is actually the largest privately owned commuter ferry company in the nation. We operate here in New York Harbor. Our range of operation is approximately 100 miles, stretching from Monmouth County, New Jersey to Orange County, New York. We operate 35 vessels. Daily ridership is about 30,000. Security, situational awareness is a very high priority for us and our customers. Year after year, when we survey our customers, it's about safety. They feel safe on our vessels. Once they get to our terminal, they consider themselves home.
There was one big challenge that we've had in the past, and that's not being able to see what's going on our vessels real time. So here's how Fluidmesh was able to enhance our security. By integrating our cameras, our DVRs, our wireless antennas into one central communication system, and also gives us the ability to stay on board and see what's going on real time on our vessels.
So New York Waterway came to us looking for a high throughput, reliable wireless transmission system for their ferries. The main applications were video. They wanted to be able to monitor video on the ferries, regardless of where the ferry was in a live fashion. And they were also able to use the network for other services. You know, we are using it for voice over IP at the same time, we're doing digital signage, and we're gonna be doing Wi-Fi on it as well. Fluidity is a fast roaming technology that we have developed to provide connectivity to moving vehicles. It can deliver up to 100 megabits per second all the way to roughly 220 miles an hour. So that can provide connectivity to fairly wide areas. So in that way, we can actually create the perfect communication between the ferry and the shore. The end result is a wireless network that provides connectivity all along the Hudson River, all over the East River, and all across the upper New York Bay, so that the ferries can move north to south, east to west, without never losing connectivity.
This is only gonna allow us to further enhance a lot of our different integrations or track vessel telemetry and see, you know, our performance. So having a system like this, really the possibilities are endless.